Welcome to the Windows Club. If desktop icons are not showing on your Windows 11 computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to enable show desktop icons. Go to the desktop of your system, choose any blank space here and right click on it, select view, and you'll find this option which says show desktop icons. If it is checked, then OK. If it is unchecked, then click on it once to check it. The next solution would be to check desktop icon settings, and this would be done through the settings. Right click on the start button and select settings. Go to the personalization tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, go to themes. Scroll down to the bottom and you'll find an option which says desktop icon settings. Click on it and choose whichever icon you wish to show or hide, and then click on apply, and then finally on OK. The next solution would be to restart File Explorer. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and click on the option to open the application. Then search for Windows Explorer in Apps, right click on it and select Restart. The next solution would be to perform an SFC scan on your system. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space / scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. You would need to reboot your system after this. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.